Alright, well, this place started to look a little bit emptied out. Did a bunch of packing up today, just trying to get everything straightened out here. Hopefully everything's working out good. My dad had a little problem getting the permit today due to the processing. He didn't have the right information for it, but he should be all set tomorrow. He's going to go down tomorrow, pull the permit. Hopefully we'll be good to go. My shipping container might be coming either Thursday or Friday. So yeah, I'm just kind of sort of cleaning up everything, trying to get everything in some boxes. I got a bunch of the motor oils and stuff like that in the boxes. Marco's got to take those to his work. But yeah, what a freaking difference. I mean, the place kind of looks like a mess, but I'm going to stand back for you guys and you guys will see it all. So yeah, it's looking pretty different. I've been noticing just about all the stuff that I've been taking out and stuff, I've been noticing, like, damn, there's still a lot of stuff that needs to be done, you know. All the carpentry work was going to get done. I was looking at some of the boards today. Me and my dad were just reviewing some of the stuff and what we're going to do to the place, stuff like that. So, yeah, definitely going to be rednecking it. Yeah, kind of did that last, I think it was last spring, I think I did that. Kind of ran out of material, so I just frickin' put 2 4x4 posts in there and a couple of jacks. And look at that. There's a frickin' gap there. Not even a header. So, I'm gonna get that straightened out. All the windows are coming out anyway. One thing I do want to tell you guys is I did last night order myself a new camera off the eBay. I got a Kodak Play Sport. It's one of them underwater cameras. We can do all kinds of cool stuff with it. Skaven uses it. Seems like a pretty good camera. So, yeah, we'll give that a shot. If not, I'll have to get another camera. But definitely better than what I got going here because my droid's just dicked. So, yeah. But, yeah, what a freaking mess. I mean, really not much left for me to really do. I just got to clean up that table right there, sort out some of that stuff. So yeah, it'll be a lot different by Friday, that's for sure. Well, Saturday, whatever day is going to be emptied. But yeah, what a freaking difference already. So yeah, check this out. Freaking the neighbor got rid of his spinners. Son of a bitch. Yeah, he was just taking off them rims and putting on them standard ones. I guess he got rid of the spinners. Pretty much because they were all broken, so couldn't blame the guy. Didn't know I have spinners flying off on the highway. Guillotine someone. But anyway, yeah, it's pretty much just a kind of a shop update and what the plan is going to be. I think what the plan is going to be is when I'm doing the carpentry work, because it's going to be so much chaotic. I'm going to be pretty much just uploading a few videos in a day. I'm not going to do one big video at the end of the day. I'll probably just do a couple videos, you know, during whatever, lunch break or something like that. So, yeah, just look at all the stuff you got to do. I mean, freaking look, you can see the freaking right through the other side on that one. I don't know if you guys see it, but you can see right through on there. So, everything's in here is just decked, but, yeah, we're going to make it all happen. Hopefully all in 1 week. That's the plan. So, yep. Just really don't really know much more to say. I guess that's pretty much it. So tomorrow I'll probably be doing a little more cleaning up. And, I don't know. I just don't know. I think PJ's going to come over, I think Thursday. Hopefully when the shipping container comes, when the dumpster comes, I'll make a video of that. And hopefully you can get this thing up and running. Pretty much all it needs is just pretty much is gas and oil. It's ready to go. I winterized it pretty good, so it should start up pretty good. So it'll be the first run of the Yamaha QT50 of the 2011 year. So it'll be pretty cool. So, all right, I'm gonna get a little stuck there. I'm gonna finish packing up here and I'll upload this to YouTube, so I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. See ya.